wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 9 best portable dance floors. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9. Quite simple and highly affordable, Balance from Tiles are a great way for anyone to bust a move with the comfort and forgiveness of high-density EVA foam. They also make the perfect backing for a custom-made portable flooring system. They're a straightforward interlocking design with one textured and one flat side, but they do provide considerably more friction than most. At number 8, each of the ubiquitous Inkstore's Marley rolls is 63 inches wide, and they range from 10 to 40 feet long. When it's not semi-permanently covering and protecting studios worldwide, it makes an excellent temporary practice space for any touring troupe. It delivers a perfect amount of grip, and many dancers prefer it to wood. However, of course, it's not ideal for tap students. Coming in at number 7 on our list. For those who can sense every imperfection with their toes, the Inkstore's 3x3 is made of a single 9-square-foot piece of dark maple-patterned vinyl. Its beveled trim helps prevent damage to your feet even if you slide off accidentally. It offers support with just enough give and is also available in black or white, but it is a bit bulky for easy transport. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for portable dance floors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, if you're looking for a professional-grade solution, the Tent and Table Commercial is a high-quality, albeit expensive one. It should last quite a long time with proper upkeep, and it's available in 12, 15, and 20-foot square packages. It comes with durable aluminum trim and is made of 18-inch square tiles. However, it weighs a few hundred pounds. At number 5, if your idea of dancing involves cardio, calisthenics, and someone resembling Richard Simmons, GXM Mat Large may be the choice for you. It wouldn't really work at a party, but you can roll it out at home and get in all the aerobics your heart and lungs desire. It's made of an extremely non-slip material and comes with a storage bag. You get 4x6 feet of microcell foam. At number 4, very lightweight as well as light on the pocketbook, the Inkstore's Practice comes in packs of up to 52 1-square-foot tiles at just a few dollars each. It doesn't feel exactly like real oak, but it does make a safe and consistent place to cut the rug. It snaps together relatively easily and is great for beginner ballerinas. Note that edge trim is sold separately. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. If an authentic and natural feel is important to you, look no further than the Inkstore Deluxe, which is topped with none other than real oak in an attractive parquet pattern. It costs a bit more than most of the rest, but most users find it well worth the investment. Its urethane finish prevents damage and is perfect for tap dancing. It's sold in a 9-piece kit with edges. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for portable dance floors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, especially popular among young students, the Dot to Dance double-sided provides more than a comfortable surface with just the right amount of friction. It also serves as a visual aid to help you stay on point during turns, and it flips over to reveal an alternate non-slip mat. It encourages frequent practice and is ideal for competition warm-ups. It's a durable and lightweight construction. And taking the top spot on our list, consisting of individual 1-foot squares, the Inkstore's Modular is crafted of resilient polypropylene with a vinyl surface that simulates wood rather well. It's sold as a set, complete with the appropriate edge pieces, in sizes from 9 to 100 square feet. It's good for indoor and outdoor use, and offers a tool-free setup and teardown. The soft underside protects your flooring. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for portable dance floors, or simply click beneath this video.